Chiatovich, 1883.
Nick Vankirk, 83.
Go.
The sound effects are nice.
Thanks, brother. Will do.
Last time.
Chunk right here.
Yep. Nah, there's some on this side, it looks like, huh? Yeah. It's right front.
It's your windshield, pal. Yeah.
It's the windshield?
Yeah. Tap it down. With, like, break it down.
You grab it? Over there?
Yep, sure thing.
Bring it all the way across?
Yep.
Got it.
Sweet.
I think I tasted.
Good?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, let's give it a shot. Yeah, that looks like it's it. Yeah. Feel good?
Yep. This thing is so heavy.
Is it heavy?
It's also heavy.
Okay. Maybe we could just flip the board.
Got it.
Or shove it off the side, Kyle.
Oh, it's the other way.
Take the left.
Your side?
That's right.
Got it.
Watch this.
Got it. Bring it up in the front.
Yeah.
Good. Moving on.
Well, so one thing we struggled with was the roof. Significantly heavier on this SUV than a car. Same with the windshield. Probably should just cut that from the beginning. That gave us a little bit of trouble.
Yep, I was trying to keep to one tool, and it was just more advantageous to switch between tools and just communicate with Kyle, like, hey, you know, like, I'm gonna take this, or he sees me taking that, rather than just stick to one, because we have the tools, we should use them, right? Like I said, I didn't, you know, fucking play cutting the battery, which I should have done. Other than that, I thought it was good teamwork. I mean, yeah. We made pretty good work of it, barring the comments, I think.